Afternoon, evening. It is Alexis Arcade, and today is a beautiful day to not be outside, but instead to continue our journey here on Ark Survival Evolved on the Anunnaki Genesis server, and of course, it decides to rain as soon as I begin my intro. But anyway, I know it's been quite a long time since we've been here on the Anunnaki server. I've been playing around on the Pugnacia server a lot, but I have been thinking about this castle the entire week and been wanting to work on the castle, but I felt like all of my Pugnacia videos kind of just made sense in sequential order and how I did them, and like I don't know. That's all in my head. It doesn't make sense to you probably, but that's just... Anyway, so I've been really thinking about this castle, and I'm ready to finish it. Like, I'm so stoked. So that's what we're doing today. I have already crafted some stuff, if you couldn't tell, in my hot bar. We're going to be placing it. So I've said multiple times that I don't want to get in the way of this view because it's so pretty. So what we're going to do is we're going to take this. This is going to be the same thing smack dab in the middle of over here. However, instead of plain walls on either side, up top it's going to continue those windows, and down here it's going to continue those windows. What are you doing, plant? Get out of here. I can't harvest this plant. Because, you know, sometimes you can harvest plants through foundations. Ugh, that'll drive me nuts. But anyway. So now what that means, though, is I need to find center, which I think this is center, and go straight back here. And then we will place this guy right there. And then we'll put that. Oh, did I not make the right window? Is that even the right archway? That's not even the right archway. Okay, well, let me do this. 5, that there, and that there. That way we know. Oh, wait, no, but that's bay windows there. Oh, bay. All right, pick up, and then pick up. I don't even know my own design. Okay, so this is, which way is that facing? There we go. And then we'll put our other bay window. There we go. And so what is this? Go away, hatchet. This is the door frame and leaded glass window. That's what I could have... Because I searched for it in my masonry bench, but I guess... Oh, I guess I didn't do that right. Okay, let's get in here. Door frame. Keep door frame. Oh, apparently I didn't search well enough. Get back in here. And then, what was it? Leaded window? Was this right window, though? Lead, because that's the only one coming up. All right, well, let's try. Let's go back over here. And I've got... Oh, we got to make the drawbridge. Well, we can't make a drawbridge, but we need to make the bridge. Oh, I'm so excited. Maybe we'll do that today. If we have time, we'll see how long I can ramble making a freaking castle. But we know I'm really good at that. All right, pick up. And then back here. And then that. And then... Okay, there we go. That's right? Yeah. Okay. Phew. And then now let's go ahead and put these down. Wacha! Nice. Oh, what? No, you have foundation support. Come on. Let's see what they're talking about. That's not right. My favorite when picking up and dropping, or like when having to pick up any items, is when you just hold over it and pick it up and you don't have the countdown timer. I hate the countdown timer. I'm like, I just want to pick it up. Stop counting me down. All right, let's go over here and see what's going on. Well, you do have foundation support. Why can this go down if there's no such thing as foundation support? Huh? Right now it's going to tell me that there is none. Oh, stop that. Go back there. And then... Why you no say that foundation support? There's foundation support. Well, I mean, not really, if you want to be technical, but... Everything else, there shouldn't be an issue with it. I guess I could build pillars there, but it's gonna stick through, and I don't want that. I don't want pillars. Alright, hold on. Let's fly back up there. Gosh, I'm the worst with the tech flying. No, I wanna go straight up. Where are you taking me? Tech! Just straight up! There we go. That wasn't so hard, was it? And then forward. There we go. Okay, and then let's just place these while we're here. Do. And see if this is even what I like. Or do we want a giant grand window in the middle instead of just this? Yeah, if I can find a giant window for the middle, I think I'll put that there instead of this situation. But let me figure out what's going on with this, because this is annoying. I don't understand why you're doing this. Come on. Come on. Okay. Yeah. All right. Let me sort that out. Look for a giant window, and I will be right back. Okay. So I grabbed some pillars. Let's see if we can't use this back here to, like, do it. Out of placement range. Will you snap there? You will. Okay. And let's go down. Nice. Nice. Working out so far. Ooh. Weird jiggles. Okay. And then keep going down. Because that's actually kind of cool. All right. Now, hopefully, it doesn't stick through the floor, though. Because that would be really upsetting. But it doesn't look like... Oh, it's not! Yes! Perfect! Okay. So let's hope it's support. Yes! Oh, yes. Awesome. All right. And so I did find a big window. Where is my... Do I have a builder's helmet in my inventory? I don't. I don't even know where to begin to look for one. Okay. You know, I gotta take... Let me go put on a different shirt real quick, get a builder's hat, and then I'll be right back. Okay. I changed shirts, got builder's helmet. We're all good. All right. So now let's start just taking this stuff down, because I'm not actually sure how big... I did not mean to do that. How big this door frame that I built is. So let's try it now. Oh, I did it perfectly. Ha ha. And then we'll put that there. And voila. So beautiful. So nice. Do I like that though, or do I like what I had before better? Do I have more bay windows? All right, yeah. Because I just picked them up. Durr. Okay. So let's pick this guy up. And you up, and you, and you, and put this here, and then this here, and then put this back up here, and this back up here. And let's see what we think. Let me gamma up one more. Yes, I like it, I think. Yeah, we'll leave it for right now. For right now, we'll do that. But in the meantime, I did. Nice, because they took them from there and they fit over here. Perfect. All right. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and craft up all the rest of what I need. Some keep walls and then get the ceiling going, because that'll probably take us through the night. You know, I don't necessarily like recording at night because I don't think the looks good. So yeah, I'm gonna do that, and then I will be back in the morning. All right, so now we are just finishing placing these roofs here. I wish they would snap not that direction, like just get onto the roof and snap. There we go. Yes. Nice. I love it when you do that. Perfect. Thank you. Ooh, I made enough, right? Yeah. Okay. Let's there you go. You gonna do it? You gonna be... No. That's okay. I guess we can't win them all. And then we've got our corner. So that one goes here. And then this one goes there. Now let's go back and finish this corner. All right. So here. And then there. Nice. Ooh, I can't wait to go inside. I'm so excited. Okay. So, that's not what I want. I want this number. Nope, not that number. Nope, wait. What? 5. Oh, I thought I hit 5 like several times, but I obviously didn't. Okay. And then there. And here. And voila. Ooh, is that it? Oh, no. Because we've got this thing right here. Let's just pick this up and break all those, because who cares? And we'll put you... Oh, nope. Not right. Here. Nice. So before we go inside, I've got these things. What are these? A roof topper. Oh. Okay, but I don't have an angled roof like that. I wish it would, like, snap, like it'll overlap the roof in the ceiling. But then again, it wouldn't do that. Can we just put these, like, randomly? No, that looks dumb. I don't know why we would. I just wanted to see what they look like, but now that I know. This is a pretty flat top, too. Like, we could theoretically do something up here. and I'm not sure what to do. I guess Park the Dragons would work. I got my Drake there looking all majestic and everything. All right, so now let's get out of here or off the roof. Jump, Alexis. Woo! No, I just did it. I get, you know, we'll just go down the stairs. That's the safer option anyway. All right, down the stairs we go. And I can't wait to see in here. Yes. Ooh, it's so nice and big. Oh, it's so pretty. Okay, yeah, I'm actually pretty happy with this back wall. Like, I wasn't sure, but now I'm pretty excited about it. So now comes the issue of decorating it because I don't know how I want to. Because so it's obviously going to be a workshop. So, like, half it'll be workshop, half it'll be whatever. But it's a matter of placing stuff. And if we go back into the masonry table, there's actually some really nice pieces that you can decorate with. So let's open this up. We've got a fireplace and rotisserie, a cooking pot, which I want to make for me. What else do we've got? We've got some nice archway. Oh, we've got a small storage chest, a large storage coffer. Is that the right word? Coffee, yeah. And then I want to use these ornate archways and a fireplace and all those fun things. I want to be able to, like, utilize them in here somehow and decorate the inside, like, kind of elaborately, if you will, very castle-esque. So what I've got now, let's take this stuff and start to just to get an idea of what it looks like. Let's get in here. Oh, we also need to worry about lighting, putting lights and stuff in. Okay, so the archways, oh, those are much shorter than I thought they were. It's ornate, but it's very small. Okay, how about this storage thing? Ooh, that's nice. We'll place that, like, right here. Oh, it's way off center, but I really like that. Oh, that's so nice. How about our rotisserie? No snap point? What do you snap to? Where are you? Cook snaps to power. Oh, fireplace. I do want to put the fireplace, like, over against this wall. So let's get it all even. Oh, I'm hitting not the right button. Let's go out here and see if it's too far away. Nope. By too far away, I mean too far from the wall. Go back a little bit. We're too far or too close. Okay, and then now this way. And that looks good. So boom. And then we'll put the rotisserie in it. Let's give out a K. That's pretty funny. Oh, it needs to be powered? Who would have thought a rotisserie needs to be powered? Okay, well, what do you need to be powered by? Fuel with that. I wonder if that's what it needs to be powered by. Powers cast over. Okay, yeah. Angler gel, spark powder, wood thatch. Okay, cool. And we can actually make a chimney that goes up to it, too. So, oh, you are so far away from the wall. That's going to drive me nuts. But it wouldn't snap any closer. And also, fun fact, something that I already did, if you go over to this corner, it's a secret door that you'll fall to your death. So, beware, people who go back there and, like, oh, secret door, where does it go? Death. Okay, anyway, I'm going to play around with all the designs and stuff, and then I'll also make, like, the fabricators, the tables, and crafting bench, all those things all get made, and we'll be back here shortly. Okay, so I thought I would bring you guys back in and show you what I have done so far. This is the crafting hub area where all the benches and tables and things that you need to craft, pretty much everything that we have so far on the server are. So everything down here, we have the Anunnaki workbench. That is crooked. I need to fix that. We've got the S+ crafting station, the S+ smithy, masonry table, upgrade station, potion table, and fabricator. And then you go up here, and here's everything that catches on fire. We have the bulk forge. I moved the fireplace over here. We've got the bolt grinder, and then we have our preserving bin. I like this. I think this is pretty cool. I like having everything I need in one spot. This is all still up for debate, as it is pretty empty of what I'm going to do with it. So that's, yeah, it'll probably just be decorated. I asked XB if we could add a couple of the eco decor mods. So those are going to be coming here shortly, and we'll spend a whole episode actually decorating the castle and everything. But for right now, I just wanted to turn it into a practical workshop type thing. So I can finally take down this little hut. So I've got a bunch of crap in all these storage units, and I'm trying to decide if what I should do, because we have the stacking resource, like, so, okay, normally I am very particular about how my boxes and storage boxes and everything are arranged, but because we have the stacking mod where you don't have to worry about, you know, 100 stacks, everything can, like, stack to, like, 10,000 or whatever the max is, I don't really care about organization that much because I don't run out. So what I'm thinking is putting up a vault right here to store everything that's in those storage. I was actually going to make the Anunnaki vault because I like the color of it. So what do I need to make you? 180 cementing paste. 50, I should actually have everything. Let me see. So what was it again? So we needed cementing paste. So we'll just take all. I didn't mean to do that. And oh, saw it. Here we go. And then metal ingot, we'll take 500. Yep, where'd 500 go? Okay. And then it was oil. I just got a ton of oil. I went up into the cold biome and killed some things and got some oil. What was the last item? Polymer. Ooh, that I might have that back at the other place. Polymer. Oh, that should be enough, right? I didn't even pay attention to how many it asked for. Yeah, perfect. Oh, it was 30. Nice, nice, nice. Yeah, so a compact metal vault. So this might not look anything what I'm thinking it will, but I'm hoping that whatever it is will fit over here. Oh my god, it's so tiny! Okay, that's definitely not what I was expecting, but that actually might be kind of better. How many slots do you have? Let's line you up here. 150? Sure. Let's pick it up, though, and make another one. Oh, but I don't want it to block our secret door. Okay. Let's just stick this guy here. Will you block the door? No, you won't block the door. Okay. All right. Well, that should be okay. So let me start transferring everything. So the reason I've got these set up here is because I'm using them with the transfer gun. So I can, you know, make everything easier. But what I'm wondering is if you can transfer more than one box. Can we do that? Let me see. I'm doing it, but oh, I missed. Okay. Whew. Let me go look in here and see what's going on. Do we have all that stuff? We do. Nice. I know I've got a bunch of useless stuff. I'm a bit of a hoarder. I can't get rid of it. There's no reason that I have it, but I like having it. Oh, this is what I meant to do. Okay. And then there, and then here, and there, and here, and there, and here, and there, and voila, and boom. Okay. And then so, let's see if we can pull, well, we'll pull all here, and we'll pull all here, and then we'll grab, and we'll go into here, and it should stretch. Out of range. Okay, so anything I have that's empty over here, will you reach here? No. You've got stuff in you. All right, so I'll just take this stuff out. You'll reach here. Oh, crap. Not what I wanted to do. Source set. Actually, we'll put you in our bulk forge. Actually, everything will transfer to the bulk forge. So we'll just put you in here, and then we'll source set, and then we'll bring it around town over here, and then we'll pull everything out that was in that thing. Oh, I'm encumbered now. That didn't go totally according to plan. But it went enough according to plan, so let's put this back, and we'll grab this, and this, and this, and then half the metal, and then we'll go back over here. So now, like, I am starting to organize a little bit now, the stuff, you know, that just where it goes, that way I can start crafting in these things, because it is all kind of all over the place right now. And what I mean by that is, like, I'm trying to put spark powder in places that need spark powder, wood, thatch, fiber, and everything that needs wood, thatch, and fiber. And so, really, is there anything in here that I totally... Oh, what's this? Alpha feathers. Oh, look at all these metal arrows. That makes me so happy. Oh, my hat. More metal. Let's take that. Anything that goes anywhere else. Polymer. I'll drop this preserving bin. Ammo. I'll take the pearls. We'll take the stone. Oh, look at all those electronics. Oh, yeah, element. Can't ever have too much element. These guys will stay in here. Hide. Angler gel, pearls, gunpowder. Okay, anything, any resources I'm missing in here? Pelt, narcotic, charcoal, bark. Oh, for potions, okay. All right. So now let's just put everything where we need it. Let's go up here. What do we want to put in here? We will put none of that. Oh wait, my fabricator is downstairs. I initially thought about putting my fabricator upstairs, which is why I went upstairs. Okay, so you go here, you go here, you go here, you go here. What else do we want in here? That'll be fine for right now. Pearls, we'll put the pearls in there. I don't know what angler gel needs in the fabricator, but we'll put that in there. And we will put obsidian up here in our bulk grinder. And the best part is all of this stuff is within pull range, so I'll be able to pull, you know, whatever I need to. And that's pretty exciting. And we'll get all that. We'll put some stone in there. Pelt, we'll put a pelt and hide in the smithy. There you are, smithy. And then everything else is just crap that I've been holding. I was going to make the refining forge, but then I decided to make the bulk forge. So let's go put this forge into here. And then this is just stuff that I haven't placed yet that I've thought about placing here. But yeah, like I said, I haven't placed it yet. Anything else that I need? Oh, let's go back here and look at stuff in these tables and see what I've got. Oh, I'm thirsty. Oops, I picked that up and I did not mean to, because I meant, oh no, I meant to drink from my canteen, but I hit the wrong button, there we go. So let's take all this stuff. So this is another bench that I forgot, the diamond bench. I've already gotten everything out of you, haven't I? Nope, alright, we'll take all that. We'll just destroy you, because I already made one of you. Anything in here? Yeah, random crap from when I was making my mind wipe tonic. We'll destroy you. Anything in here? Nope. Bye-bye. Anything in here? Oh, lots. We'll take this, and we'll put it in our new preserving bin, so we'll destroy you. Then all this stuff is gone. I don't need spoiling bin. Okay. And then I don't need you, but I will take this. So, I believe we've gotten everything out of here that we don't need. My gravestone, I will move into here. So let me take a hot second and reorganize the inventory of everything that I just pulled out here. Let me clean it up, and then maybe, you know what we'll do? Maybe we'll demolish that place. Yeah. All right, I'll be back here in a minute. All right, so I have made some explosives, and we're going to blow this place up. I have no idea where the... Oh, okay. The ground works, too, even though I threw it up there. Do you just fall to the floor? I guess we're just placing them all on the floor. Let's get on the roof, though, so we can place a couple on the roof and land and land and land, Phoenix. There we go, baby. And we'll hop off and then we'll put you here and then we'll put this here and then we'll hope that that's enough to destroy the place. And we'll get down and we'll walk over here and then demolish in 3, 2. Oh, well, I hit it a little bit sooner than I expected. Did a terrible job. Did not get as much as I'd hoped we would. But I'm still pretty happy that it's gone, actually. I did not realize how, like, super happy I am to be rid of this. It was quite the eyesore and it looked funny in here in the middle. I don't know. So I do want to build more stuff here. I just don't know what I want to build. Obviously, I really do plan on drawing, like, on building, like, a bridge. That way I don't have to do that weird jump that I have to do to get up here. So that's a thing. And then I want to add more into here. So I'm pretty freaking excited. I'm really happy with this. I put this bench here. I thought that looked kind of neat. It's kind of glowy, and we'll just move around it when we need. And yeah, so I think that's gonna be it, you guys. I hope you're enjoying the castle build. Let me know if you have any suggestions. Like I said, the next time we work on the castle, it'll just be like finishing touches, like decorating it, that kind of thing. And probably either do the bridge in the same episode or do it a little bit, because I don't know how much you like. This is Anunnaki, where there's a great bunch of beasts, so I don't know how much you guys like building on Anunnaki, or you prefer that I go just get, you know, beasts. But I kind of like do a little column A, little column B, especially because I did not expect to be so excited about this castle. And as far as the textures, I think I just like your standard texture, like the standard texture for it. I know that's kind of boring, but I really do like it. But maybe we'll play around with it in a future episode when we decorate. So anyways, you guys, let me know what you think about everything that I just talked about. I hope you have a wonderful day. If you like the video, please leave a comment or a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. That way you know when I put out a new video. And I will talk to you guys later. Bye.